Robert Stone brand.
And her tag team partner from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai!
The genius of the sky getting ready to step back into the ring for the first time since main eventing night one of NXT TakeOver Stand and Deliver. And Becca was shortly after that matchup. You had a chance to sit down with the former NXT Women's Champion.
Yeah, I talked to Io, and you know, after a long and arduous year as champ, Io needed a break to heal and rest. I can relate to that. Io needed to take a step back to breathe and reset, get your mental focus, and I can tell you for a fact, she is rested and back firing on all cylinders.
Well, rested, and we saw earlier tonight, it was Shirai who looked at her tag team partner and said, I respect you. I don't necessarily like you, which is a lot like the relationship you and I have.
Exactly, except I don't
respect
you.
We agreed on
you. Oh. I do, deep down.
You seem pretty happy. England must have won their soccer thingy.
Yes, they did, and Scotland got eliminated. Rough week for Drew McIntyre so far.